Coach Ford, I tell you what, when you and Kalamazoo City get together, it's always made for a good basketball game. Another instant classic today. Came down to the final shot by David. He struggled shooting the ball some today, but, you know, primetime players step up in primetime situations. Talk about the final play.
Well, we just said that if he got the ball, we wanted to run everybody to the baseline and then come back and set a pick for him, let him have that shot. He wants the ball in his hand, so we're going to give him an opportunity. I'm just glad he was able to get it down because I don't think we could have survived overtime.
Coach, talk about the game as a whole. You fell down as much as 10 points, but the guys battled back. You got a lot of good play out of Marquise down the stretch, block shot, and then sort of really swung momentum y'all's way.
Well, I had to get on him a little bit about his play. I think he got caught up in the too much individual stuff, and I sat him down a minute and may have got his attention a little bit. I thought when he came back, he played a little bit more team ball. He can get it done for us. Sometimes he gets carried away a little bit, and he gets into a zone, just him and himself only. And we're trying to work him through that. But, you know, I didn't think that it was a pretty game by us at all. We seemed to be sluggish all night, because Cal City had a lot to do with it, I know. But we was fortunate to get the win. We were.
All right, Coach, holidays coming up. I know you want to work hard, get ready for division play. Talk about the holidays and what you guys got going on.
But we're going to take a little time and give them Christmas next week. Unless some of them just want to come in and shoot around, and then they'll call me and I'll come and let them in. But we won't have another practice until the Monday after Christmas, and then we'll start getting ready for January.
All right, Coach, well, congratulations on the win, and good luck on down the line.
All right, thank you.